like the saying goes, girls just want to have fun. And on Tuesday, the Tennessee women's golf team took their talents from the driving range to in front of the cameras. Lady Vols took a break from their serious sides and had a different kind of fun on the golf course.
It's fun to be with everyone, and everyone gets to relax and kind of like show their fun side, and we get to try different things, and you know, it's just nice, like we get pictures with everyone.
Of course, no photo shoot is complete without the selfie stick. Smiles, jokes, and an occasional game face show that this year's team is full of personality. Reporting for UTSports.com, I'm Whitney Hayworth.